I'm I'm the intern that you hired. Although you probably know that. you know, I'm ready for the trials. You know, putting the new guy through the ropes. Yep, I get it. Yeah, ready to work at the World Augmented National
Wank.
Wank. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to work at Wank. All right. Yeah. So you place me wherever you need to do. I know about this company. You guys do amazing things for orphans. I just, oh God, like, I want to be a part of that, so just, you know, stick me in wherever, just, whoa, really ram me in there. Come on, get me in there.
Now, we do have something for you, if you'll excuse me.
Yes! Alright!
You will be...
Yes! Okay, yeah.
Will be... Yeah.
Here?
Yes, darling.
Alright,
When people come along, darling, you will give them these and tell them to wait outside.
Okay.
Do not let anyone in unless I tell you to, darling, okay? Of course, nobody will be allowed to come in, but, you know.
Well, Yeah,
it gives people, you know, an expression.
I get it, power play, you know? It's messing with their heads, totally. You know, I get it. On the same wavelength, you and I. But, you know, considering that, you know, kind of be doing nothing. You can give me some work to do whilst I'm waiting around, you know, some billings, filings, that kind of, you know, cool.
No, I think this is pretty sufficient work for somebody of your caliber.
Well, you know, I took this internship and I'm working here because I want to advance my caliber. I could, like, go hug some of the orphans you're working with. You know, that's, yeah, it's good PR.
We don't keep the orphans around here. We prefer to keep them, you know, a comfortable distance of several hundred thousand miles. You just have to sit there and be with the cards. Yeah.
Well, I will get on with this, then.
Yes, very important, darling. Very important.
Making a difference.
Yes, we are.
This was worth it. Yeah. Whoa! Hi. I've been told to make you wait, and you're meant to take one of these cards
By the way, darling, could I have a low-calorie latte at 11, please? Lots of milk, extra sugar. Okay, thank you.
Okay, can you write that down for me?
Is it your first day as well?
Hi! Yes, it is. Wonderful. I'm working for Mr. Rosenberg. Yes?
Oh, yeah. He's amazing. Like, his reputation in the industry is, like, great. He's, like, such a sweetheart.
Yeah, no, totally. Everyone here at the World... At Wank. Yeah, it's all barrel of laughs. Especially Mr. Rosenberg, of course.
Yeah,
he's just, like, the sweetest, the kindest, the most, you know... Yeah, you're real.
Where's my low calorie latte with extra sugar? It's been 3 minutes.
You know, yeah, well, I gotta get on that, so I'll see you around.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, no, nice to meet you too. Thank you. Have a. Yeah. Hey! Alright, you know, I came came here to wank, to make a difference. And you know what? You're not letting me do that. You're not letting me do my best at wank. Please, utilize me. I'm an intern. I'm hungry and fresh. Come on, anything, please.
Well,
anything.
Look, we have a position. It's something new, this innovative recycling and reusing program. It is growing, quite literally, every minute of every day. And I'm willing to offer it to you.
Oh, yes! Oh, this is amazing! Oh, thank you. All right. Well, what is it? Is it abroad? Is it international? Central Europe? America? North or South? Okay. Yeah. That's I can. Hang on. I want this. Good call, boss. Good call.
You answered it yourself. Coffee's expensive. Plus, you know...
You're using the orphans to make the coffee! This is violating so many human rights! I'm gonna report you! You've just constructed this whole bureaucratic mess to fund your own healthy, unhealthy self-obsession! This is... Dude, it's so... Shakespearean!
You mean Kafkaesque, right?
Fuck you! My god, I thought this place was full of wankers! Turns out, you're just dicks.
I am a humanitarian. I do not morally have it in me to fire you. Lucy! Fine, please.
Fine. I don't care. I don't care about this internship. I get paid nothing. I do nothing. Go ahead. Fire me.
Fine. You're fired.
Oh, okay. Alright. Sorry, thank you for the, opportunity. I'm leaving. Can I, use you as a reference?
This one lasts a little longer.
Action. Hey! Alright. I came to wank.
That was
my god.
Get Tally going.
get a tally going of how many, you know, yeah, keep the camera on. Let's keep a lovely little tally of how many times Eli cracks. I think he's done three so far.
I'm
let's
so
assume
sorry.
Three, that's being generous, so let's go like that. And for canonic, we'll just put orphans murdered.
Oh my god.
And then it fits into the scene, doesn't it? And every time you can, we will be adding another dead orphan to the chart. Thank you, my name is Mark Quinn and this has been a PSA.
Mark, it doesn't make it less funny though.